The Carmelite Sisters of St. Joseph Church have been settled in the Holy Land in Haifa since 1905. For over a decade, one may travel to meet them in Isfia. The Carmel St. Joseph in Isfia on Mount Carmel has a community of six nuns that runs a student hostel, a pilgrim house, organizes various retreats, study and prayer sessions, and participate in the life of local Melkite and Maronite parishes. St. Joseph truly is the silent figure of the New Testament. For instance, the Gospel does not record one spoken verse for St. Joseph. Nevertheless, what this great saint did in his life for God speaks volumes. To appreciate him and his role in salvation, we need to glean the Gospels. The angel of the Lord appeared to Saint Joseph in a dream, revealed to him that Mary had conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, and commanded that he take Mary as his wife and Jesus as his own son. Without question or hesitation, Saint Joseph did as the angel commanded. Saint Joseph fulfilled his obligations courageously. Throughout the Gospel, he faithfully and unquestioningly obeyed the commands of God, taking his family to the safety of Egypt to flee the wrath of King Herod, returning to Nazareth, presenting his child in the temple for circumcision and formal presentation, and traveling to Jerusalem to celebrate Passover. He accepted the responsibility of his vocation, being the faithful spouse and father. He provided the best he could for his family, whether that meant the stable in Bethlehem or the home in Nazareth. Again, as a good Jewish father, he was responsible for the religious education of his son. He must have been a fine, masculine example for Jesus, considering that God the Father had entrusted his son to his care.